Great. Here's some of the local wildlife.
Great. Here's some of the local wildlife.
Hello.
Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Good to see you.
Good to see you. Yeah?
Take a look. Welcome to Godforsaken Hellhole. Not much to look at, but it's all mine. Give me a shout if you need anything else.
Sure.
I can fix most anything. Let me see what you've got.
right there, mister! Don't take another step, or we'll blow your fucking head off. You're big, and I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came in. You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. Probably better than you could do. The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong. Yeah, I do. But it's through Little Lamplight, and you're not getting into Little Lamplight. Guess you better find some other way, Mungo. Hell no! No Mungos allowed! Well, okay, but you better not be lying, or else we'll shoot you.
Happy birthday, Sticky. Sorry I missed your party.
Yeah, me too. Sorry.
There's nothing happy about it. This
Watch
is the
it.
Worst day of my life. Wow, what luck! I'm Sticky. Forget these little kids. I'll take you to Big Town where the Mungos, I mean where the grown-ups live. I'm headed there now. Why would you want to visit a bunch of snot-nosed children? Wouldn't you rather go to Big Town? Of course you would! Come on, let's go! I can show you the way. I'm not allowed in Little Lamplight anymore. Only people under 18 get to live in Little Lamplight. So when you're done with those little kids, we can go to Big Town together. I'll wait outside for you.
It's time to go.
Look alive!
Watch it. Well, now, here's something new. What's a grown-up like you doing in Little Lamplight? Don't tell me MacReady's going soft on us. I'm Joseph, and around here, I might as well be the old wise man. Try not to interrupt my classes, and I think we'll get along just fine. As the oldest kid in town, I spent most of my time teaching, but I do what I can to keep the kids clean and fresh-faced. If you're looking for a haircut, feel free to ask. I'll do what I can. We don't go there. It's bad back there. Ask Mayor if you really want to know. Gosh, you're big.
RJ thinking, letting a damn Mungo like you in here. So who are you working with? Raiders? Slavers? Mutants? Answer up, Mungo! Well, if you're sticking around, you ought to know that I'm Princess, and I call the shots around here. And don't forget it, Mungo! It's so dull. Practically nothing ever tries to come through the back gate anymore, so I never get to shoot anyone. I wish I was at the front gate, but RJ specifically put me back here. Up front, at least there's a chance I can shoot some unwanted visitors. Which could have included you, Mungo. Could have been a lot of reasons. Maybe you sounded like a monster in all that darkness. Maybe you had a weapon drawn and looked like a raider. Maybe I just decided I didn't like your stupid Mungo face. Well, thank goodness you gave me permission, jerk.
Okay, so you get in, but I got my eye on you. You don't make any trouble in here, got it? I ain't having no shit butts making trouble. Good. Better stay that way, Mungo. You don't want to... We got pretty good at keeping him out. Probably better than you could do. Yeah, I do. It's through Murder Pass. Not a real safe way to go, but it's the only door that works. It's the only way that works, yeah. The other door hasn't worked since before I was here. Computer's busted, and not even Joseph can make it work. I'm the mayor, not a babysitter, Mungo. Beats me. Maybe he's back there by the door. Fuck if I know. You sure about that? It's scary in there. Even I don't like going in there, and I'm really brave. Okay, if you say so. Come on, let's get the gate open for you, Mungo.
Care to talk?
Hey.
What's happening? Nuh-uh. Door works fine. Computer's broke. Well, maybe not broke, but it sure don't work right. I turned it off because it was just wasting power. Nope. Nobody ever wrote it down. And then one day somebody forgot. You know how it goes. Sure, if you want. Come on, it's over here.
Watch it.
Watch it. Okay, there you go. The computer is on again. Don't know what good it'll do you. Certainly. How would you like to look? Let me know if you need anything else. Okay. Bye-bye.
No!
Ah!
have lived in this cage all my life. Yes, indeed it is ironic. Forgive my astonishment, but I hadn't expected to meet someone with such a learned outlook of these things. It is a pleasant change. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. It was only a matter of time before someone like you showed up on the deck. I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it. Not so fast! Quid pro quo, my friend. If I'm to do this service for you, I expect to get something in return. Release me from this makeshift prison, and I will personally take you to the Gek and retrieve it for you. The chamber in which the Gek resides is absolutely flooded with radiation. It's unlikely you'd survive very long. Myself, on the other hand, have surprisingly inherited a useful trait from my fellow meta-humans. I am highly resistant to radiation. Let me out of here, and I will place the Gek safely in your hands. End of the hallway. To your right is a maintenance room. Inside, you'll find the fire control console for the medical area. Trip the alarm on it, and I'll be able to get out. Oh, a word of warning, though. Tripping the console activates a failsafe and will open all the recovery rooms in the medical area. So, what do you think? Can you do it? Glad to see you are a sensible person. Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore. It is my hope that we will speak again soon. I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined. Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me. Okay, you stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. And then my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us. Here's the Gek. Our bargain is complete. As promised, here's the Gek. I hope it's worth it. I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.